Hi, my name is Kyla Colbin from TEDx Christchurch. TED is a conference that started in California in 1984 and originally stood for Technology Entertainment Design. But over the years, it's evolved to just ideas worth spreading. What happens at TEDx Christchurch? It's really a day of kind of mind expansion in every direction possible. So the way that we market TEDx Christchurch is through a variety of ways. We do a fair amount of social media. We've been doing this since 2010, and so of course we have an excellent email list now of people who are really excited about the work that we do. And we also have an excellent partnership with the press. So the press supports us really strongly with print and online. We get fully 50% of the traffic to our website through press.co.nz. So we've been really, really happy with the work that we do with them. I don't think when we started we anticipated that we would get such a large percentage of our traffic from press.co.nz, but we were of course delighted with the traffic that we got through the online exposure. One of the things we're really excited about this year for TEDx Christchurch is that we are going to be live streaming the event on press.co.nz, which is so great for us because even though 700 people come to the event, there are still many more who can't make it for whatever reason, and we're absolutely thrilled that people can tune in completely free of charge, watch it all day long on press.co.nz, and feel as if you can be there.